again. I'm guessing that my mic goes shit this time, because that always happens. I will not be able to hear myself. You guys will not be able to hear me, I'm guessing. Never have fun. Oh, I wish I could. I wish I could make my audio a little bit better for my mic at least. Interesting. Okay, it doesn't work. Fuck, I can't use a PB tracker anymore because of that shit. I love the fucking chat. Always coming up with new shit to like fuck shit up. Like, you really don't even need it. Like, we're working for fine. Like, what the fuck? No, I'm not mad. I'm not mad at all. Fuck this game. Jeez. Whatever. I never breathe before. I hope it's not too fucking hard. I can't believe I still didn't download the song. I swear I downloaded. Guess not. I hope my R side isn't that bad. Because yesterday I showed up hurting me. Every time I tried using my hand. I guess that was great. Try easy version, 6 times, I think. I think it's like 6 points. I hope it's not. I think it's... I don't know, I didn't play this version. I forgot what story in this game. I think it was 6 points. Yes, yeah, wait, what the fuck is going on online? Oh, I didn't do that. Sometimes I'm like actually inside of my mouth. Like it moves my. It's kind of. Okay, I'm moving my mouth. Okay, is there any breaks, please? My glasses are falling off and my mouth is falling. Yes! Okay. Aha! Easy! Found a break. I need... what do I need now? What do I need now? I need to fix my glasses. I need to move my mouse. Okay. Mouse move. Mouse moved. Okay, mouse moved. Now I continue. Hidden just to have fun. I don't know. Hidden makes it funner. Makes sense. Like, I don't know. At the same time, I suck at hidden. But it's good practice. Yeah, I can't play. What the fuck? I can't. I just don't know what that is. Fixing at the same time. I wish I didn't. My vision has been so fucked the last few days, actually. No lie, no lie. I forgot. I just keep forgetting. I know how to do this. And I don't think it. This song is so cool. It's so good. I love the Pretender. It's actually a good song. This is like the better version of these socks, basically. Wait, can I see what happened? Maybe. doable. It's doable. It's doable. Like, I have to, like, alternate amps and attack those. Depending on, like, the BPM. Because I don't think... Is that a single BPM? I don't know. I think it's still pretty much out of my hand. And for some reason, it's easy. Well, there's probably a lot of difficulty when they just flip the map around. Oh, I see. Lazy the map around. Scarlet Rose is not hard. It's not hard at all. Map is just amazing. Daku is hard. I think this song is hard. Speed Chan. I gotta start single tapping stuff because I can't fucking alternate fucking shit BPM like that. Shit BPM. Oh yeah, I think I got like 1,000 combos and then I fucking failed. Or did I restart? I don't know. I hate the map though. I hate that map. 1,000 combo choke. Oh fuck. I think I was like 200 people in there. The funny part is that, like, in the beginning of the call, I guess, like, the PB scaling was pretty garbage. For the rest of the week. Faster normal. I'll be some fucking rusty shit. I feel like a push. What? I actually did that for once. I usually break this. I can't tap this. Almost 2 times in a row. What the fuck? I'm built different today. That's an L. That's a worm. That's a McDonald's. Yeah. swear it wasn't because of my fucking. No, there's actually. That was the place that went to that map, but I don't know, that felt great. I was never able to get into that map that much. That was pretty good, actually. So I'm gonna start taking my time. Both the time. Is there any more bangers? Sure, man. I have like a lot more better songs. Oh, this song. This song's good. So bad. I need a new pen. Not a new pen, but like, grip on my pen at least. That would be nice. So right now, it's so much fun. Man, it's not hard. the beginning of them. And then like something like near the end, which I always do on. That's like my first time ever hearing after the game. That's like the first time in a long time. I usually like feel like near the end. Or like the beginning, right now. I just click like the first like 3 notes and then. Okay, this time let's not fail. In like a stupid time. I know like 3 fucking like games, but like fuck it. Oh, 2 lives is so bad. So bad. It's like the game like fucked up and plays like that. It's like, why? I haven't played this in a while actually.
Hell breezy. Let me show you. Hell breezy. Let me show you how to keep the dice running when you're doing that thing over there.
Yep. Snap is super hard. Society, I think this map is super fast. Okay, not super fast, but like the fucking machines are crazy. Barely mash that. Did I even try mashing? Ever. Ooh, this. It's like it hurts. No, it's super hard.
Moist!
If I go for any 9-star attempts, like 8-star attempts, it would always be on. can't smash hard enough, man. I just can't mash it hard enough. Oh, that's actually like getting real fucking nice. Like, minus the part is fucking tiny, and then you have fucking space strings on the tiny. I can't believe I actually hit the first string though. That's pretty fucking lit. I'm fucking nuts. Okay, and that's when I went, the fucking space strings get like fucking nutty. Let's try it. I'm actually so good at this game, what the fuck? Wait, I'm actually so good. Dude, like, what? Name any other fucking 16K player. I could do that. Dude. Wait, now this is like a yeah, baby! I'm nuts, I don't care. Get me to the hard part. I don't want to play that too hard. Get me to like the good part. I was able to hit that. I used to be able to hit that. I know what I can do.
Thank you.
Oof.
Thank you. somewhere, I'm sure.
Okay, I'm back. That was shit. That song's so good. It's only 5.54 too. That's pretty fucking fun, man. Definitely people should be playing this. Feeling fuck, I'm switching into the album on screen real quick.
See you next time.
Fuck, you want that? I changed the thingy real quick. That's why I'm not opening. It's not nice. Unbelievable. Halloween.
Selling.
$100,000. Yo, carving is so cheap.
honest prices.
Like
I have
that.
Lots to trade.
Dude, Hellion Jackets are still expensive. Still. $400k for a fucking helmet.
Again.
I forgot when I leave NGC. I think this is like my fourth day in the guild, maybe? Oh yeah, look at this shit. It's like my split cap. I did not remember Dual Sword being that fucking expensive. Way more than super expensive. Yeah, that's stupid. I think Claymore is the way to go with one curse box. Shit makes so much money. People just buy it. I'm curious about where you were feeling. Yeah, check this shit out. Holy shit, PB thing. Holy shit, no one's being fun. Oh, some people think I'm holy shit. Oh yeah, no one really thinks I'm that much. Holy shit, you think I'm. Really pissing me off. 9.9. It hurts, man. It hurts. It hurts a lot. Hey, my cat.
Have a look. Made a profit?
Watch this. I didn't watch it yet. Please? Sounds super good. I'm definitely the prettiest fucking Lopez player in Alchemist. Holy shit, that guy was an 8.3 promoter. What the fuck? He killed that guy too. Dude, that guy is nuts, man. What the fuck? 8.3 promoter. Wait, no way. Go back. Yeah. 1751, holy shit, yo, this guy was nuts, what the fuck? 10. That goes 18 feet over. Nutty. Look how deep this guy goes. That's nuts. That's nuts. Ultra went in pretty deep. Not very big top. Ignore the whole front line. That's like the thing that my ultra can do. Just ignore the fucking front line. Look at this shit. Like, just run past them. Like, look at the DPS. Look at their DPS. Like, look at them. They run through it. Actually, they don't. Doesn't matter. We tried. Really DPS on this guy? You die? Maces are just better. That fucking clap. Holy shit. Everything was perfect. Kinda sad because the audio is so fucking low for this. Look at this. This. So perfect. The lunatic was running around with the fucking. Or the lunatic or someone else? I don't know. Vex. Oh yeah, Vex Nero was running with this fucking. That fucking ass on all the time. So fucking good. Daybreakers? Yeah, look at that shit. The Daybreakers, that shit, look at that fucking damage. Look at, they're now like all the ones too. Huge fucking clump and then just any other damage. RTP damage is popping it all. The Acapulco survive. God bless Larry Hill. God bless Larry Hill. I also think of fucking damage he was on him too. He always looks so fucking good. And then we start running them over at this point. Like, clap over, clap over, clap over. Look at that shit. Huge. Dude, the fucking knock-up too from the... from the hollow ball. Super good. They're just kiting back at this point. Can't do anything. They're actually fucking doing it. And then the clap on the gate. Fish off. Silence is important. Everyone dies. So nice. Wait, then we just attacked a fucking random.
Dude, we zoned into FD1 during this time. We didn't even know that they were in the zone too.
We just were here, so we just spread out. And then like engaged right now. Oh, they're all just answering. The fucking daybreak refuge. That shit's not cheap. This was common. Oh, I wish I had a locus here, man. If I had a locust here, Aaron would have taken so much damage. I think my locust was on cooldown. Since I already used it earlier. The offensive. I should have the locust cooldown now. Oh yeah, he's in there. I ran ahead of them. I think. Yeah, well. I don't know, because I remember I sprinted into the background and fucking emo at that shit. Pushing something back. These silences are so huge, man. Everyone dies.
Dude, the intent you get all the fucking things. And every niche, every legend. Oh yeah, funny thing is that they came back with this shit. Honestly, I don't even know what to do with the look on these days, but I didn't draw on a fucking camera. This fucking good stuff. No chance. Yeah.